And we now know the name of the woman who the coroner said died following a car crash in Oconee County. It happened Saturday morning around 7:15 on West Oak Highway near Townville. The coroner says 67-year-old Deborah Parker died at the scene of a multi-car crash. No word on if anyone else was hurt.